Hello everyone!
The story for this week is called Jane's Discovery. The genre of the story is historical fiction. Historical fiction is a story with made-up characters who take part in real events from history. Historical fiction has illustrations that show that the story takes place in the past. Our new vocabulary words for this week are on page 196 and 197. Let's start with our first word, amazement. Amazement. Amazement means feeling a great surprise or someone being surprised. For example, Chris and Lauren watched the movie with amazement, or she shook her head in amazement. Our next word is bravery. Bravery. Bravery means courage when facing danger or someone brave. For example, it takes bravery and courage to be a firefighter, or he received a trophy for his bravery. Then we have the word disappear. Disappear. Disappear means cannot see something anymore, or something invisible. For example, I saw the turtle's head disappear into its shell. Or, his superpowers is to disappear. Then we have the word donated. Donated. Donated means to give something to help, or to give something to someone by helping them. For example, I donated my old clothes to people in use. Or, Miss Walker donated her time by reading to children at the library. Then we have the word leader. Leader. Leader means a person who guides or leads others. For example, being a leader is a huge responsibility. Or, she is the leader of the group. Then we have the word nervous. Nervous. Nervous means worried about something. For example, James is nervous about speaking in front of his class. Or, she was nervous about the test. Then we have the word refused. Refused. Refused means to disagree or to not accept. For example, Tom and Kylie refused to eat their breakfast. Or the girl refused to sleep early. Finally, we have the word temporary. Temporary. Temporary means lasts only for a short time. For example, raking leaves is temporary job for Stephen. Or, she will temporarily use her mom's phone. These were the vocabulary words for this week. Thank you!